laptop's working. My mic's working. Hey Emma, and thank you for the host. Okay. I get a bot room so I can get rid of the one mission again. At least someone is actually is good. I'm doing fine, Rob. I'm just okay. Let's see. We actually have an actual player. Bot. So 6 bots and a player. And a me. Okay, there we go. It's all because not many people over where I'm at probably are playing. That's why. Because it makes sense because it is a school day, so not many. Many people play it during school days, or even, especially, people work in the actual normal shifts. Hey, Octo, me. Right. Well, I'm dying to Jake. I don't know, where are you aiming? He stopped me with his hammer. I hate that charge up hammer. Then let me get the target on or whatever. Alright, I'm out of this room. Since I already got the mission done, I don't need to be there. Also, for those who also want to know, it's not just Lunar Day, it's also Groundhog's Day over here, so. That means Punxsutawney Phil comes out of its hole and see if he sees his shadow or not. And if he sees a shadow, that means 6 more weeks. If he doesn't, early spring. And sad to say, he saw his shadow. And it was getting warming up too. Now we're gonna go. Now we gotta go back to cold. Now some people are going to want to join in, so I'll wait for a bit. I'll have this all set up and ready. I decided to create an eye again. This time it's a little bit better. I think I got an idea of how to do it. I think it's all based on a TGA file, but I'm not going to mess with it too much. I'm gonna do this here. No, I want this. Dupe it. So I want on this one. Okay. Okay. that scenery doesn't help me. This, take these two bones, and this, put this, this one, do the same. Grab the head. Do the edit. Select both of these. Then look for the bib head here. Move it from there. Add two new groups. This would be on the left. This would be on the right. For some reason this one did not get assigned. So now if I move the eye, it should move the eye. Alright. It's kind of weird when I have this. Obviously, these bones. let's see here. Oh no. Refresh this one. Not there. This one here. Okay, this one's it. right here. That's what I was looking for. So I want something like this right here. All right, got it. Yeah, this is our little trippy VTubers. Blue, red. So there's a green up here. Maybe there's a chance that there's a gray. Since I know the poop colors. Green, blue, red, gray. It's kind of funny, we've barely ever seen gray. Of course, my guys go for the dodge. Someone else used their that electric feedback. I'm getting annoyed by that. that sucked. Nope, no team gray. Dang. No team group gray. I was really hoping for another team group gray. Nope, just blue, red, and greens. That's okay. GG. So, let's see here. Oh, wrong mountain area. Let's see. Head then this way. Repeat towards this four, but just kept to the same way, but bent back. Team green and blue on our side so far. Yep, just green and blue on our side. So far, so good. Oh, I got an E-Pump for that. Where's the rocket? Yeah, I ruined him. Oh, I was hoping for a dodge. Try hit me again, buddy boy. Everyone's using the katana. Of course I picked the wrong one as usual. So you're staying in center. GG. you guys are waiting for me. That sucked. Sorry. Oh, so close, get away from the dragon. Back. Red, green, blue, but no gray. Yeah. Of course, I'm so close to getting a level 2 here. No, I didn't do anything on Blender. I was just, so you didn't. You're not gonna miss any much. Dr. Shinobi, huh? Oops. Like I said, I should have do some Blender work while this happened. So let's see here. Okay. Party has been disbanded. Alright. Well, I'm mad because I already saw ranked battle again. That goes away. Oh, yeah, disconnected. Ah, god dang it. Oh, no, we reconnected. Sorry. That was the last message. Oops. Really? Auto-direct me? I picked the wrong one and no emote. Again? Oh, you got a double one. Since now he's out, you can't have a third one. GG. That's good. No grades. group grades. I can't say anything today. Yeah, group green, blue, red, go gray. No grays. All they have left now is this one here, you, How do you do? Are you a foot diet? Oh, that's right. I'm sold. Look how pretty it is. I don't know if that's alpha. It does not, so let's... We did this one, so I can go like this, this one, and go like this, this one, I could do this.
Team battle.
I know. There are not everyone's that can be up in this early morning. For me, it's kind of like the evening. Getting annoyed this morning.
Oh, I got it right on target.
Ah, crap. I got lucky about a thread, and then next thing you know, swat. but it's red on the points. We'll see what happens next. The draw. We're still in the lead. How am I getting the opponents? Yeah, don't do that while I'm streaming. stuff, Tony. What did I just saw in quick glimpse? Yep, Red Soul. Maybe he's actually one of the lurkers. I didn't even look at the chat as much, so I don't know if there's any lurkers. GG. I'm doing fine. I'm just trying to get my poster done. A draw on the drones. For some reason I get the opponents. I was hoping for a good pose for Red Soul, but Red Soul already that pose is kind of taken by T-Bite. I hope I can find another one for Red Soul. When it be over, I'll be happy. Let's see, we got, now we got McKirby done, so we get that one. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, we're down to half. What is wrong with this pitcher? Hey, Metal Gamer. You're coming to play? Alright. Alright, next match we'll get you in. I hope I did your pose right, because I did the right here. The odds is not that great, but I just did what I had to do with the gradients. We lost the room. I'm stuck in the infinite loading screen. Is that also happened before for you? I'll give it another minute. If it doesn't move, I'll just close the game and restart it. Yeah, I got that. Oh, look, I got garbage again. I must really love garbage. Actually, hold on a minute. $13.20. Let's continue. So we need I had a doubt, but with, just for laughs, was tr- I was dropping my controller again. Almost, but I, of course, can't go without snapping some pigs. Come on. I need to stop pressing that big button. that. Oh, that's surprised.
I put PSK out of my FBL.
Well, at least I'll try using this, but it's probably not gonna work. Plus, I'll use the other sizer. Vibrations. That is iron noise. I just got a message from Tippy. As the material's good. Actually, it's already been muted, so I don't have to worry about you guys hearing it. Of course, it has that blast thing, doesn't help me. That's close enough, so I have to do that stuff like that. Thank you.
so just point it right at it. Side there. Of course. Let's be at point. Still not fully. I see. So right here. I'm really surprised that I don't have to worry about too much black. I need to do the eyes, so I'm good. Nah. Oops, that's the root bone.
Looks like my Elgato is having a delay now. I don't think you're the real one, buddy boy.
On to the second half.
You were worth my money. Check in the chat. Oh, crap again. GG. like that. My buddy called it that name. That's funny, buddy. That's funny. Because there is any pressure. No, there's nothing. All right, good. I'm gonna move her just slightly. This animate this model. I guess the frogman got. I guess frogman croaked. Yeah. That just popped right off. Ugh. Of course you use your horseman. Even if I dash out of it. that landed. I better use those things, but because I always end up missing. Hey, another ONF. With him, I don't have to worry about this, this is video. And I was going for a double, and I... Hey there, Yami. Right. Everyone's upstairs. Bind him again. Not even helping that from the hill. Oh, look at that. Nice. So then, someone on the other side.
So far, I only got two more left to do. Double check, make sure all the renders are doing what they're supposed to. Should be using Eevee still. Yeah, it's still using Eevee. So everything looks fine. I may have to rotate her a bit, because true, I maybe even move her. Yeah, probably move her. I'll probably move. Since how big of a range this one is, I'll probably move her back here. So that's what we're gonna do. It's still in limbo. If Redstone's stuck in limbo, then yeah, probably stop right here then. So at least we got down to Emily and Redstone right here. It's kind of funny, we're near Redstone and yet he. I'm trying to do something really quick with the pose. Because she has this one had wings, so why not? Let's see if we can do it. Oh, I love these ones. back. With the back piece. Now the other back piece. With this, Emma's head's up right on point. Whatever. I got it. I think that'll work. So yep, we're just gonna go ahead and close that. So yeah, now we just need to do one more. That probably is tomorrow. So yeah, that'd be Emily's. I just have to think of what I do with hers. So. So then guys, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys know what to do. Click that follow button, it really helps me out. If you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on Twitter and DeviantArt as RocketBoy305. You can also find me on YouTube and support me on Patreon as RocketGamer305. And speaking of YouTube, if you guys watch this as a replay, you guys also know what to do. Click that subscribe button, ring the bell to be notified, like and share the video, and leave a comment for light. So then guys, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Take care, and have a good one.